don't underestimate the power of play with canines. They love it. So if you've got like a really rainy day, or it's snowing, or you're not feeling very well, you don't really want to go for a walk, have a play with your dogs in your home, or in your garden, throw a ball, just play games with them. I'll just give you an example and just have a bit of a play. The important thing about play is do it in your terms. So start it when you're ready and finish it when you want to. And if you have toys, have a toy box so you can put the toys away when you've finished and start the toys when you're ready.
Holly, come on in.
This is a good thing for making dogs come to you as well, because making a dog move is submissive, so you're actually acting as the leader, making the dogs move when you want them to. Now I'm going to finish. I've had a little play and fuss with them. I'm the lead, I'm the alpha, so I'm going to decide to stop.